Okay, Mr. Moto by the Bel-Airs. This was a 1961 hit. Okay, it starts out like this. Okay, now I'm playing an open D and an open E, fourth and first string. And then I'm sounding the B flat and D on the third fret. Okay, now this chord here is a suspended fourth. Okay, I'm playing a D, open D, and then a B flat. Okay, now I'm pulling that B flat off and then sounding the A. Okay, the melody. Okay, then you go up here, fifth fret, that's where my index finger is, bar strings 4 through 1. Okay, that's a E major. Okay, the chord progression during the keyboard solo. All it is just a A minor. F major. E dominant 7th. Back to A minor. And then it does that twice. After the keyboard solo, it goes back to the main riff. ¶¶ this part right here. C, F, E, open D. And I'm just playing octaves here. That's a C, I hammer on the D. Does that twice, and then it goes back to F major, which is the relative major of D minor. Here's D minor, F major. Okay, the ending again, which is just like the intro. And that's a D minor. Okay, that riff. Okay, that's all for this lesson. I hope it helps you out. Thanks for watching. Bye.